I've had the pleasure to be able to see so many cars. When they have car meets on the weekend or go into a car corral when I'm out on the road, I'm always looking to see the Mopars. The look, the muscle, the power. To me, the 1969 Plymouth Road Runner, just the Road Runner itself, it is a beautiful car and it is pure muscle. In the day, everybody was still about racing, and Mopar, that's what they thrived on. So in 1969, they came out with the A12 motor, which was the 446 pack that they put on here. People bought this car in order to race the car so they could take it to the track on the weekend. The hood would lift off so they can actually get more air to cool the motor down, and also if they had any kind of tinkering they needed to do to it, they could get to the motor really easy. The car has been a rotisserie done several years ago. Everything came off the car and they actually got it on a pivot stand where they can actually finish the bottom of the car like the top of the car, but also they took it back to the factory specs. These cars were taken to the track, these cars were raced, these cars were abused. That's one thing that makes the car so unusual, because most cars are not in this good shape. Now, I have done some research about this car, and the color combination is really rare. They have the blue interior because the majority of the cars come in black. Also, it's a console delete, and that's just somebody that didn't want nothing in his way, buddy. He was ready to race. Mopar enthusiasts would like to have something like this in their museum, or like to be able to take it down to the track and show the boys what a real car looks like. If you want a fast car, you want a rare car, you want a beautiful car, and if you want something that everybody's going to talk about, you need to raise your hand high for this 1969 Roadrunner A12. If you have it sitting in your driveway, everybody's going to be talking.